Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the Fivem, and this is that message: could not find component cache storage file. And this message every time comes to me when I try to access the Fivem. So how to get rid of this Fivem cache problem? So first of all, force close these Fivem related processes from your task manager. And then open your Windows run and execute this command %localappdata%. So here you can locate the folder name called Fivem and click to open it. So next you can click to access Fivem application data or Fivem app. So here I try to access crashes and clear this entire folder and go back to the one step. So next you can click to open data folder. So here also you can delete these following folders: cache and server cache, and close all the windows. So next you can right click on that Fivem app icon and go to properties. So here you can select this compatibility tab and untick the following options. And finally click to save these changes. And don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, and one more time, you can try to open that Fivem. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, The Box. And thanks for watching.